last you right there.
I don't want to hurt you, so I don't want to pop it.
Thank you. First of all, I love you guys' show. I'm a regular listener. Radio man. Y'all the best station I ever came across.
Science has all the answers and none of the answers.
None of them.
It's about to get real smoky. It's about to get real smoky in the studio. Light it up. This joint is called Fetty. Brought to you by my hands in it.
Shit!
Rushing in, they're pushing in very quickly, or an IQ, you know, they need these light speed operators.
to move your ass.
Start off with the attacker, and in many respects this will be quite useful attacker to be fair. Say you need to breach into a room So, you're moving on the plane. It's at McKenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect any go in, or actually do. Some more background on the Vagos. Okay. Globalized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for large endangered rodent ejaculate is lucrative. Most of the Vagos upper management shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Yeah.
stop at...
Yeah.
think coming to Los Santos and being a star is the answer to your problems, you are very much mistaken. What people don't realize is that being a star will probably just get you a table at a restaurant or great seats to a show. It doesn't really solve the soul-crushing experience of being a human being. No sailboat or wind chime or sports car or 18-year-old model can do that. I know for sure. Only you can do that. And if you
Thank you.
believe this? Or you might, because I'm just so plain adjusted. But I went to a therapist one time, and that lady played the same game as you do. The appointment would start. I'd come in, take a seat on the couch, and she'd sit there. Total silence, like a rock. And then it's wibbly little pen. But I was too smart then, and I am too smart now. I'm not falling for it. No, ma'am. What right do you got to sit there and ask me about my mom? With your eyes, or your ears? You're the perverts with those thoughts. A man can love his mother without loving his mother. One day she'll need me, and when she does, all right. End of story, you sick freak. Breathe. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get kicked out of the Air Force. Now hurry up. And get in the boat I got moored out back.
Thank you.
hope you're making them suffer. You know, suffer silently.
Thank you. What? These guys are fucking snipers. These guys are fucking marksmen. Shit.
They fucking know how to aim, that's for goddamn sure.
Fucking marksman AI, what the fuck? Cry about it? Dumbass.
We'll be playing the TKG Fieldhouse Atlanta Cobb County edition, I guess. Right here in Black Ops 3 Zombies, thanks to Raw Imager. He's been tweeting that as the progress of him reaching.